Hello, YouTube, and welcome to Infinity Grooves. This is our music and movie review channel. I'm Joker, this is Monk, and we're going to be the one bringing it to you. And we hope to have a lot of fun with this and get a lot of feedback, and y'all let us know what y'all want to hear. We want to do a bunch of, like, rarities and B-sides and stuff
never, you know, not played too often on the radio.
Yeah, just stuff that you don't hear, that you want to hear, that's out there that people might not know. This is our very first video, so bear with us. We'll get better as it goes along. But today we decided to start with Everclear AM radio, and we're going to hope to be putting the videos out as much as possible. But, you know, we both work, so it'll be weird with our work schedule. So we will do our best to get as many videos as we can each week. But let's go ahead and do Everclear AM radio.
HJ Los Angeles. Portions of the day's programming are reproduced by means of electrical transcriptions or tape recordings.
Probably half the kids who are going to be watching this don't even know what an AM radio is.
Well, like we said earlier, you know, or they said earlier, a lot of these people just watching YouTube don't even know what an 8-track is.
Yeah, it's technology.
Yeah.
Too much technology now.
Come a long ways.
Oh, yeah. Let's get back into it.
Flashback back 72, another summer in the neighborhood, hanging out with nothing to do. Sometimes we go driving around in my sister's Pinto, cruising with the windows rolled down. We listen to the radio station, we were too damn bored by the 8-track tape. It wasn't any good time to wanna be inside. My mama wanna watch that TV all goddamn night. I'd be in bed with the radio on, I would listen to it all night long, just to hear my favorite song. You'd have to wait, but you could hear it on the AM radio.
I remember when I was little, I'd get a broomstick and act like I was playing guitar on a broomstick.
Broomstick, bats, you know, anything you could get, just play that air guitar.
Oh, yeah. The best thing ever. Who's the air guitar champion?
I know it wasn't me.
All right, let's get back into it.
AM radio, AM radio. You can hear the music.
they like disco.
Not too many people really do.
Yeah.
I mean, it's like when Kiss made that disco album. That was just awful.
Hey, wait a minute now. There were some good songs on that one. I like Everclear. This is a good song. It's not my favorite by them, but it is a good song. But it just takes you through the times of what you had to do when you were younger in the 70s. Not today, these kids today.
Which I wasn't there either, but I still grew up on that music. And if this song had a groovy feel to it, make you feel happy.
Oh, yeah.
Go lucky. You know, it puts a good smile on your face and just makes you want to go look forward to the day.
Put you in an imagination of you got your radio walking down the street.
Or a boombox. I mean, just...
If you could afford a boombox.
Yeah. And then, you know, you had big traps because you had to carry that heavy thing the whole time.
Oh, yeah. Well, this concludes this song. We hope you'll enjoy it. Hit the subscribe button. Hit the likes. Come on, join us here at Infinity Grooves and help get this channel going. And we'll see you next time.